I wanted to build a camera crane for my projects, so this is the result of a 2-day build that cost £40 sterling. I wanted it to disassemble for easy storage and transportation, so there are 3 parts. The base is a quad pod because it's much easier to make than a tripod and is height adjustable. I was going to buy a cheap tripod, but nothing I could afford would be as sturdy as this. It's built from pine and held together by M8 bolts. The second piece, the crane body, is bolted to the base and cushioned on 2 discs of polypropylene that I've cut from a cheap office file. This is used to reduce friction. The body can be taken apart by 4 screws. I've used roller blade bearings throughout the project to get a smooth motion. I've used another office file to eliminate side-to-side wobble. The bearings fit into countersunk holes. The head is joined to the body by arms using M4 bolts and wing nuts. I've used snap links to join the control wires. At the end of the crane, there's a hook for a bottle. I'm using water as a counterweight, as it's readily available, and once used on location, I can drink it or pour it away. I don't have to carry it back to the car with me. At the front of the head is the GoPro mounting system. A pin locks side to side movement, and another screw locks up and down movement. I've used Lego wheels to guide a line to the head to control up and down movement. By releasing the up and down movement stop on the head, I can control the head movement so it pivots around a fixed point in space as I move the arm. It looks complicated because I've drilled lots of holes in the head to reduce weight, but it's very simple. I found the whole thing takes less than a few minutes to set up and is very lightweight and portable. Having done several filming sessions, I improved the vertical movement by adding a fixed arm. This allows for a smoother movement with much less to control. There's still improvements to be made, but already it has more functionality than many cranes on the market at a fraction of their cost. Thank you.